It's a very difficult feeling. Try to hide where I'm going on my kids. Trying to feel, to make my mom feel that everything will be fine. And I know that I'm lying, that everything will not be fine.
Difficult to leave my colleagues, and I'm divorced, and go outside the home and left two kids with him, and not taking my kids because it's too risk for him to take him outside with me in this time.
My father was a renowned human rights activist, and I thought they would never make the mistake of going after my dad because there would be so much international pressure. My sister Zainab, she's been arrested, she's been beaten, she's been dragged, she's been shot, and now she's been in prison since the 2nd of August.
Mire, mamita, si usted escucha que nos hacen algo, no tenga miedo. Usted ya sabe que en este país de mierda a cualquiera le pueden hacer cualquier cosa. Pero usted no tenga miedo.
I've been charged with charges that could put me in jail for 25 years. I will waste a lot of time. My kids will grow up and I'm not with them.
So many people have been killed, so many people have been tortured, so many people have been, you know, scarred for life. People who are oppressed are rising up against their oppressors. No matter what happens, I have a responsibility to take a stand against human rights violations.
Despertemos, despertemos humanidad, ya no hay tiempo.